Hey, this is Ryan Gordon, just giving you a quick SDL update with Wayland. Now, if you've ever used SDL with Wayland, you are probably familiar with this. That's our test app. That's just thousands of smiley faces bouncing around the screen. But what I want to show you is that with Wayland, you get no decorations. There's no border, no title bar. You can't drag this. You can't move it. You can't resize it. It's just literally a rectangle you can draw into. And that's not very good for a desktop environment. It's fine for full screen, but not so much for, you know, making real windows. Now, KDE has added a Wayland extension that lets you say, hey, instead of me drawing my own borders and title bar and writing thousands of lines of logic to make it work and it won't look like anything else, you can just say to KDE, hey, can you do server-side decorations like every other desktop does? So I just create a window and you put it, you take care of putting a title bar in it, and it looks like this. Now, this is the same window, same smiley faces, but it's got a title bar. You can move it, you can resize it, you can maximize it, minimize it, restore it, and if you're feeling really saucy, you can even make it go full screen. And that's all there is to it. It didn't take much code to do it, and it works and looks like every other app on your KDE desktop, and that's great. Now, there's a common general solution coming along to replace this protocol that we hope that GNOME and KDE will pick up in other desktop environments so that SDL apps can continue to be a good citizen of the desktop like everything else you'd expect to run. Anyway, that's all I have to show you. Thank you for looking at hypnotic smiley faces and listening to the fan on my computer go crazy. All right, thank you.